elected and appointed leaders to lead by example, just as our noble prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam did. We expect our new government to make suitable appointments. Fortunately, the president-elect has been known to make very appropriate appointments, especially while he was the Lagos state governor. He is remembered to have established a very strong and formidable team that performed wonders. Just as the vice president-elect did the same thing.
Nigerians will come not only to appreciate but also